A Modesto man faces life in prison for the attempted murder of a mother and the mutilation of her five-year-old son. Rene Franco is convicted of stabbing the woman 11 times and cutting her son's face on either side of his mouth. Both victims survived the attack. Police say Franco has a long criminal history, which included assault with a deadly weapon. He was sentenced under California's three strikes law.